I like Madrid's public transportation. We have a large subway network, the metro. In fact, the second biggest of Europe. It also connects suburbs with downtown. We have the AMT, the public bus transport company, with 220 lines. Do you want to know a little bit more about Madrid's public transportation? Let's get to it! Most important, the tourist transport pass, 1 to 7 days of use. You can buy it at any metro station. You will able to use all subways and AMT buses you want, without limit. The metro is the fastest way to move around Madrid. It is cheap and you skip the traffic jams. On Metro de Madrid website, you can download its map. 12 plus 1 lines and 317 stations. Line 8 brings you to the airport. Lines 1, 2, 3, 5 and 10 connect downtown with the most popular touristic neighborhoods. The metro, the AMT, plus the 4 commuter train lines and more than 600 intercity bus green lines are optimally interlinked. So, are you ready to tour Madrid with us using its fantastic public transport?